So you admit that you freaked out? Wait a minute, I didn't freak out.
You haven't been trying to get me to talk because you freaked out that I freaked out?
No, I've been trying to get you to talk because, I'm worried about you.